What is also exciting are your daughters.
Ay, sobra,
off cam, we were
sobra.
Talking about it, no? Alisa and Gab.
So proud.
They're
of,
the coolest. Kumusta yung relasyon nila?
Yung...
Tingnan mo naman, di ba?
Yung coolness, Tito Boy, sa akin nila nakuha yun.
Obviously. Totoo naman.
Obviously.
Of course.
Hindi, pag tinatanong sila, saan nyo nakuha yung makeup, yung styling, yung fashion? Lagi nilang sagot, you'll be surprised sa daddy namin yan. Yung vanity. Sa akin nila nakuha. Being simple lang, you know.
No, but I'm not surprised because I've always known na sobra kang vain, at saka sobra kang matapang sa fashion.
Maarte,
di ba? From the very beginning.
I've never had a stylist, di ba yan?
Oo.
I do my own hair, I do my own makeup.
Di ba?
Yung isa,
okay.
Mas kamukha ni Bing.
Sino? Si
pero, si Alisa.
Alisa, oo.
Pero mas ugali ko. Si Gabby, yung medyo hawig ko. Hawig ng sister ko, si Melissa.
That's
pero,
true.
Pero ugali ng mami niya.
I just wanted to say this. Do you know that a lot of people, lalo na ngayon sa generasyon na ito, a lot of people don't know that Ronaldo Valdez is your father?
Totoo. Which is something to be proud of.
Of course.
Kasi yun na, hanggang ngayon, lalo na yung mga millennials siguro, ay, daddy niya ba si...
One of the greatest actors in this country.
Bakit mistisi? Bakit matangos yun? Matangos naman ako, malapad lang.
Alisa is engaged.
Yes, it was very easy for me, Tito Boy.
Because
the boyfriend has been practically part of our family for years na. It wasn't a shock anymore.
Si Gaba has a boyfriend?
Yes. That I know of.
and your girls are the type of girls who would bring, di ba? Who would bring their manliligaws to the house.
Yes.
They're introduced properly to you guys.
We've more than a couple of times traveled, the six of us, three pairs.
Okay. Pero just thinking about this, I want to push it a little bit.
Yes.
Are you ready to be a lolo?
Parang doon ako napainom, ah. Hindi naman. Ready na, of course. I welcome that moment na maging lolo na ako.
Oo, lahat naman papunta doon.
Wala naman sa itsura.
Wala naman. Wala. Tonight, we'll